One day again in the monastery, they had an old saint down there, a bunch of young monks, and one of them kind of irritable. Watch this. Here's a good parable today. He wanted to be something above the rest of them. He wanted to show himself authority, bigger something, something better. All class, you know, and great big something. He had to be classical. Always wanted the other brother not, you know, he had to be different. See? No matter what it was, he was very arrogant. He was the only pebble on the beach. There was nobody could touch him. Now watch what happened. He had to have something big. He had to compare with the big societies. You follow me? Mm-hmm. So he said he prophesied. He said, the Lord's made me a prophet also. I'm a prophet. Now there was one identified prophet in the land, and that was St. Martin. He was born a prophet. But this kid said, young fellow said, young monk, about 25 years old, he said, the Lord has made me a prophet. Now I'm going to prove it to you. Said, tonight the Lord's going to give me a big fine robe. Put it up on me, a white robe. Set among you, and then all of you shall come up to me. See? And you'll take orders from me. Now compare that today. See? I'll be the head of the organization. I'll take care of you, the rest of you monks. And sure enough, that night, the lights come on in the building. So the writing of St. Martin says, read it. And it's authentic, it's history. And the lights come on and all the rest of watched, and here come, he had on a white robe standing among them. He said, see what I told you? That's contrary to the word. And when he went and got the old dean of the college, he walked up and down a little bit. He said, son, that don't sound right. He said, there's only one way. Here it is. There's only one way for us to know it. Looks supernatural. Boy, Pentecost would have grabbed that root. Anchor, line, hook, and everything else. He said, the miracle may seem all right, but it don't seem right to the word. Now we have such a person, an anointed prophet by the name of Martin. Come, go up before him. The guy said, no, Martin ain't got nothing to do with this. He said, you're going anyhow. And they grabbed him by the arm to take him before Martin, and the robe left him.
Amen. Hallelujah.
See, deceive the elected, if it were possible. See? They know him. Jesus said, my sheep know my word. Oh, you say, hear my voice. That's his word. Man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word. See? The predestinated knows this. A strange word or strange voice, they won't follow. That's where those fellows back there, they wouldn't follow. They know that Martin was there, a prophet of that age, identified by God through the word, knowed the word. And that man wouldn't stand before it.